here in Hall 11 at the stand of Cencorp from Finland. And Mr. Grys, you can tell me, what is your company all about?
Cencorp is an automation company. And what we do is integrate the automation as far as picking and handling of components. And we're introducing our express welding technique at the show this week.
What exactly is this express welding technique?
Express welding technique is where we're able to weld products that are airtight, that are complete seals with no gaps. It's a faster method of welding, and it's also a more productive or less scrap because we're heating up the materials at a lower rate, and it's safer, less scrap, and better than ultrasonic welding.
So how do these watches work on that?
Well, what we do is actually weld the covers onto these watches, and basically they have to be airtight, they have to be waterproof. So what we've been able to do is in our process be able to save the company, our customer money for less scrap, a better weld solution, and a better cosmetic look to it.
Came all the way from Finland. Why did you decide to come to the K?
The K is obviously a very large plastic show, and what we wanted to do is we have some innovative technologies that we want to introduce to the plastics industry, and we thought this would be the best part, or at least a start for us to introduce our products.
And how has it been so far?
Very good so far. The last 2 days have been very good. We're looking forward to a very successful show.
Well, I wish you a lot of success for the next couple of days, and thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.